Hey guys, my name is Ruben, and this is the White House. So this is kitchen, this is chest of food, this is just my stove and shelves. Then no show you can see, it's just pillars, so no mobs because lots of mobs have really been in here. Okay, this is like the hub. So I'm gonna show you in the second episode. So yeah, this is mine that cheap because mostly there's no resources and there's nothing to make a house, just dirt and nowhere. So yeah, this is my dad's. You don't know why they're there because mostly I can't tell you what's down there, like underneath yet, because those are in a second. That's my bed and that's my dad's bed. This is my set and that's my dad's set, the golden one, and my set's the tin one. We both have two night vision potions that lasts for at least 8 minutes. So yeah, I'm gonna be doing something today. I wanna be doing this one. Look, so if you guys know, Hello Neighbor. Great, if you know it, I'm gonna make a house of it, but not really how it was. So this is gonna be a two-story. But that's strange, I hear someone die. So there are gonna be two stories. This is a two-story house, but this one's gonna be a little different. Hold on, let me get some villagers on us. So this one's gonna be made of, it's gonna be made of wood. So let's get that, and then a door. And then we're gonna get the resources, what they need. So basically, can't let the villager or neighbor, if you want to call it, see me while I'm in there, because I need to enter the secret room that I'm already gonna know about, but I'm just pretending like I don't know. So you guys know this pretty sucks, but it's pretty much the best thing. So I'll pause it right here. So when I'm finished with the house and from like the outside, outside, I'll mostly do it again. And there you go, guys. Finished it. So, and the next part is you're gonna want to do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then same thing on this side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then there it is. Just have to put one in there. Then you do this. They're both gonna be separate rooms. Most of the stone this is for the Hello Neighbor. So as you can see, this is how it is. So, since that's done, you want to do this now. There you go, and then when you do that, do this. so there you go. So there's one going to be on this side. And the other's going to be on this side. Oh, hold up. Okay, so this is like, I'm not sure, but... Oh my gosh, I need to make something. Alright guys, I have to pause it right there for a minute. So, I'm just going to fill it in a bit more, because that's how high it is. There. Then you're going to want to do this. You guys can make this out of anything, like rock or glue, and all that. It's your choice, not mine. You decide what you want to do. So, yeah. So just to give a little reminder that you could build this if you want with anything. Like, let's say for an example, I want to make it with birch. Then you use birch. And if you want to make something else, you can make something else. So you don't really need to do the same thing as me. You could do something else, but if you want to follow, then you could. So let's put in the windows. I'm going to pause. So the next step I want to do is just do this. So just do that. And then you want to do this. Hold on, let me just flip this one. There you go. So that's how it is. So, well, a little bit quick there. So then you want to fill this in. This is how I really done it before. I'm not 100% sure because I have never done this before. Like the White House, just to say, I finished that yesterday. It took me like a week of Minecraft, and it was pretty a long time. And it took me ages to build. That's like my best one out of all right now. So I bet that if I could do this, then it's pretty good. Alright, so if you guys like this video, I'm not gonna end it yet, just yet. So if you guys like this video, subscribe and leave a like and put some comments below if you want to do something else than other this. That's fine too. So it's your choice. Just like I said, you could do anything with it. Like let's say you want to invite some friends over in your game. Then just do that. But make sure you don't break the house. Because this is for me. I haven't really made one like this before, but I have. So this house, it's a starter house before. Mostly I had it, but then my Minecraft kind of sort of glitched right there, and then bam, it just deleted all my worlds, my best ones. Now, this second starter house was mostly about, it was like stone, and I never really did anything with it because one that had the maze in my village, it mostly had it, but and I decided to blow it up, and I deleted the world because mostly the house was like in mad shape. It didn't even look like it, so that's what mostly happened, because how it really did happen was mostly not good, because whatever happens will mostly affect in Minecraft. So that means that I won't able to really do anything, but yeah. So I only have like 4 minutes left on this video, because if I do a little higher, it will not let me put it on YouTube. So I want to finish this up really quick just for you guys, because you guys are like good people. I know there's something in you that's really good. Like, let's say you have happiness. If you're happy, then do anything. Like, help people or any of that. So, let's go inside the house. It's gonna be pretty dark. It's gonna be dark in there. So, let's do this and go. And it's done. One right there. So it's pretty. It's like a really good house. I could live in it, but I can't. It's not my house. So neighbors. So it's just entrance. Boing, boing, boing. Hold on, Dad. I'm trying to finish this house. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video right here. I knew I'm supposed to finish the last one. So, bye!